Good morning, people, and my brothers woke up early today because we have to lay down the carpet. How do we say? We have to sleep the carpet on the floor.
Are you comedy me?
So first of all, we'll sleep the carpet towards the left, towards my left first, because we have a lot of space this side. So we'll move all the table and everything towards the right, that side. And then, once there is free space, the carpet will sleep on the floor. Oh, all the baby chicken, they went to the other side. Mama chicken, why are you taking your kids that side? Oh, unbelievable, guys. Nice, guys, we got backup. That's Jimin, Lite, and Ashish. That's the younger brother of Let's Roast. So my brother's room also will be nice after this.
This was haunted room.
Abandoned house. All the saman are now towards the other side of the room. Ashish looks like a turtle ninja. Alien, dhul. Tal ninja. Okay. Finally, new carpet, guys. Where did you get that mask, Rahul? Looks like mine. It looks like mine. Salah. Rahul's stealing my mask, guys. Guys, you wanna see something? Plastic play button, guys, for 1k subscriber. These are Wi-Fi router. This is the hub. I don't know what thing is this. Fiber optics cable. But this is plastic play button for 1k subscriber, guys. Yay. So their room is almost done now. Everything is back to its place and it is still messed up, guys. So their room has no difference before and after the carpet. Still dirty. Yay. Only my room is clean. All right, guys. So and guys, the next video will be mukbang. Yes, you heard it right. Next video will be mukbang and we'll eat seafood, guys. Now it's time to wash clothes again. Jay is trying to connect the pipe from internal house. Hey, this is the pipe for washing machine, guys. So this is directly connected to the washing machine inside. So we need to switch that water pump. Voila. Construction is going on full swing. Don't fall down. If you fall down, you'll be in the thumbnail. Okay. Alright, guys. So let's wash some clothes. Mummy flowers. Oh, guys, flowers started to grow now. Check this out. Beautiful. Growing with the fork. Nice. T1 player, guys. International player. Okay. We need this to wash clothes. Sanjay will scream and say, enough! Wash clothes happening, so many clothes, guys.
Not so many, it's just the mosquito net.
Nah, Allah, no cheating. I need to wash my towel also. Towel.
This only first, go away.
Gajab bejati hai.
Noob boy. Irritated noob boy. And guess what I found, guys? Water bowl.
Orbeez.
So these are colorful corals. So what we're gonna do is immerse them in water and see if they inflate or if they are something else. It looks like fish egg. What if small fish
Mom
come out?
This is thing.
Pote. We don't know what pote is. The type of mala which Nepali women used to wear. Colorful wala. But it doesn't look like that because these are soft.
They're soft?
Yeah, I think so. They look soft.
They are not soft.
Oh, guys, inside the water, they look much bigger in this water because of refraction. Float happening. Some are floating and some aren't floating. Some are inside. All right, so let's wait for some time. Let's drop them inside. All go under the water. They look so colorful. Now we have to wait for
they've already
some
grown.
Time. grown already or what? No, they're not grown.
Yes,
yet.
You can see the yellow one.
Whoa, guys, yellow one is expanding. I don't know if you can see if it's clear or not. It looks kind of blur. Few moments later, I mean 1 hour later, the RB or BR, big now, they kind of look transparent.
They will grow.
No.
Yes.
These are the maximum size.
No.
Because they were so tiny.
No. Don't touch.
They are.
Keep this aside.
They were micro at the time.
Keep this aside.
Now they are bigger.
Keep this aside.
Are bhaiya, these are big already.
No.
Yes.
No.
And now it's time to change the carpet for the living room. The time is almost 2. So today only change for living room. Tomorrow we'll continue. Oh, day after tomorrow. Tomorrow is Sunday. So day after tomorrow we'll continue the other rooms. And check this out, guys. So finally, the living room is also done. We just need to clean it up after some time. But the carpet thing is now done and it looks premium now. See? Nice. Brother's room also white. This also white. And the kitchen is still for tomorrow. So, yes. Not tomorrow, day after tomorrow. Tomorrow Sunday, no work, guys. Everything is awesome now. Now let's go and check on the Orbeez. Oh, but first we need to throw this. All the garbage. Khatam. Snake plant, guys. Mom, your snake plant is broken.
Come.
Do carefully. No, it was broken. All done, guys. Guys. So it's been like almost half day that we have soaked them in water. Now let's filter them out and let's see how big the Orbeez have turned out.
Yay! See, it's this size.
Some are big and some are small. Why?
Well, those were growing faster.
Some are translucent.
See, transparent ones.
Orbeez happening, guys.
Let's put again.
Yes, let's keep them for
24
eternity.
Hours. 24 hours.
For 24 hours challenge, guys. We'll keep them. Eating water. Now we'll leave them for 24 hours and let's see how they turn out. And guys, everything is done inside the carpet. Now we need to change the pipe from washing machine to internet syntax because we ran out of water. Oof, it's a very tiresome day. So guys, I'll catch you up in the mukbang video, which is the next video. And yeah, it's gonna be amazing. So stay tuned, we'll eat octopus and squid and whatnot. And yeah, so. And once again, thank you so much, brother. I don't want to mention his name because I didn't ask his permission, but you helped us get the carpet in a discounted price, so. You know you're watching, so thank you so much. And guys, we'll catch up in another video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.